Here we go. How's the connection, Faye?
Everything's clear. Head for the Fortress of Dawn. With the General's signet, I should be able to pass you off as an answer of the Legion of Dawn.
There she is. Fortress of Dawn.
The team up ahead has run into a grounder. Expect a lot of entrenched Dominion near the fortress. They've set up turrets. We need to take them down. There's no way they brought all that over the bridge. They must be gating in.
Better shut them down.
There's many energy signatures in the courtyard. Head for the fortress doors. It's connected to those anchors. Break that and we shut this down. That's it. Take them all out and we can cut off the Dominion reinforcements. You're good to target the gate itself. More Dominion gating in. The gate's connected to those anchors. Break that and we shut this down. I'm right, the general signet should open the door just like a key.
Welcome to the Fortress of Dawn.
I can't believe we're seeing this.
You're the first to stand in this spot for centuries. Look around. I want to see all of it. This was one of the Legionnaires, I think.
What's this?
That's a funerary urn. The Legionnaire is buried in here.
What is that?
Something of Arden Vast's. I'm certain of it.
I swear I've seen this design before.
Behold the doors of might. Whosoever wishes them open, place your signet. The trial of might shall separate the weak from the worthy. So says Arden Vassa.
Arden Vassa? Is that really his voice?
Over there. That looks like you could plug the signet in, doesn't it?
Only one way to find out.
You think yourself worthy to claim a place among the Legion of Dawn Knights? Then know this. A true Legionnaire must be tested. The greatest of us all, Helena Tarsis, lured her foes into battle at a place of her choosing. There, she brought them ruin and destruction through strength and guile. Prove yourself. Walk the path of General Tarsis. Bring forth your greatest foe. May your might prevail against the darkness.
Faye, what just happened? Faye?
The Urgoth brought death and misery upon countless generations. Strongest of the foes of humanity, Tarsis made it her life's work to shatter their grip upon the world. Outnumbered the Legion 100 to 1, and yet we had no fear. For our general held a secret power, and she knew to wait for the right moment to unleash it. You passed the test. Before your might, the greatest of foes crumble. Yet more trials lie before you, Lancer. Go forth. May the path lead you to the dawn.
There. Connection's re-established.
Where were you?
I fought a Titan. But I never left this spot somehow.
It's a gateway device. That's why I lost our link.
Whatever it was, I used up real ammo in there. Another part of the legend of General Tarsus.
It's like...
The path comes to an end for you here, as it did for our general, as it does for us all. Your inevitable death awaits you, Lancer. Go forth to face it.
Wait, the path comes to an end? Is this the last stand of General Tarsus?
Race her enemy to helpless Antium, but Arsis took only a handful of knights. They had swiftness, but the enemy had overwhelming strength. And yet, Tarsis held her ground. The might of the Urgoth Horde. For if they wavered, if their fragile line broke, Antia would fall, and countless others with it. Tarsis met the Urgoth leader in battle and was struck a mortal blow. Even as Tarsis knew her life was ending, she fought on. As her life's blood ebbed, she drove the enemy back. Thank you. passed the test. Under the weight of inevitable death, you did not break. Arise and go forth, Lancer. One more trial awaits you. May the path lead you to the door.